Gonna be continuing Ori again. Got one more wisp to collect. Anyways, all right, enough. Audio fucking up. Uh-oh. Okay. Oof. Oof. Good to be back. Oh. I remember where I was now. I gotta sit through all this again, though. It's not too much, at least. Audio very glitchy tonight. Rip. Try that again. Died last night, so I haven't been past this part. Oh, I see where I was supposed to go. Okay. Come on. Getting greedy now. Or impatient, rather. I thought I was safe there. Bless me. All right, where do I go from here? What happens if I wait? All right. Ah, progress, finally. I'm sick of that part. That out of the way. Ancestral home. Can see ghosts in the sand here, Ori. This was the home of the Gorlick before the decay drove them underground. This is what all known will become if we cannot bring back the light. One swept wastes. Oops. Oh, they bite you. Nice. Can't go there yet. Okay, I gotta be quick.
Whoa.
The hell? Forgot. I feel like that's it. seat over there. Can't go this way yet. Nope. Oh, I can't get up there, period. From there, at least. Maybe here? Wait for the next one. Got it. Last stand, you gain a new spirit shard, deal 20% more damage when below 15% life. Oh. Map. This then. Huh? Oh, word. No, don't worry. I escaped the corruption that befell many of my kin, but there's one problem. You don't happen to have any water, do you? Your my canteen broke in a fall. Not that I'm thirsty. We Gorlek are tough. I could survive in this desert for days, but a drink of fresh water now and then is good for the spirit, and my spirit is parched. Okay, I guess he needs water. Map. Not sure whether spirits need water, but if you do, I'm sorry to say you'll have to look elsewhere. Some may think there's not much to chart in such a barren place, but sand shifts all the time. I could make map after map after map. 300 spirit light? Sure. I found the map pretty early for once. Nice. Okay, here's the new move that'll let me dig through sand, finally. burrow. Press RB to move through sand and press RB again to burrow dash. Nice. Sickening. Oh, look. Oh yeah, I could probably dash out. Yeah, nice. Just like water. Got that. I need it. Health upgrade. So that's another way I can get even more air now. Just a yellow spirit light thingy. All right, time to start heading up. Himself. Check this side first. Nice. Could go back the other way now. It's another energy cell I just got. Wait, there's one up there though. Ouch. Thank you. Okay, let me get the checkpoint first. Hey guy. This is a place, here's where Gorlok of old built their wonders. Towering spires, swooping arches. All gone to dust and ruins now. While the great Gorlok cower beneath the sands. Bah. Truth be told, I came out here hoping to find something worth scavenging. What I found was sand, a lot of sand. Seeing the digging type. Maybe I'll have better luck? New side quest. Diamond in the rough. Save it. Anything else here? Back this way, I guess. Oh, these are bowls of sand. I didn't even realize. I thought they were like hanging canteens, so I could dash through them then. That's nice. Bitch. They have them in the foreground. I see that. Okay, there's the door. I need another keystone still. That felt good. That's what she said. Something over here, though. Achievement for juggling. Enemies respawn faster. I don't want that. Dude. I make it out of here alive. There we go. All healed up. ...59% done. Sand. Damn. All right. Quite the range he has. Just had to get rid of him so I can jump better. Here we go. One more for max energy increase. again. Ouch. Kill this guy. Get him out of the way. Speaking of way, I forgot. Follow me. Nope. Hit me instead. Got it. Oh shit, I wasn't expecting spikes. Okay. Heal again. I'm guessing the boss is gonna involve this burrowing move. I'll see though when I get to it. I have to lead it out and then bash in the opposite direction. Yep. Got it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oops. Leave me alone. Still figuring out. Ooh. Want that. Okay. First try. Max life up again. Nice. That's gonna be a problem. Trying to hit this underneath. There we go. I just want to see where the other thing is that I'm trying to reach. Kind of hard to hit this in the belly. There we go. I missed anything for now. There we go. Way. I want all the gems. don't know if they count to the overall 100% of the area. I'm assuming they do. They might not, though. I definitely missed something on the left side that I didn't explore. Yeah, I'll go back first. What's this for? No idea. Just taking the hits, whatever. Maybe it's just there to damage you. Alright. Heal what I can. Checkpoint here. Oh. Excuse me. Wow. What's that? Oh, a seed. Let's see what I can do. There we go. Perhaps someone knows what sort of seed it is. Hello? Just testing the volume. Hold on, I need that. Oh, fuck. I love it. That's how long it took me to land after I picked that up. Alright. I'm about to get there. See what's gonna happen. The heart of the forest rests inside. The light of spirit will open what has long been closed. I guess it's a dungeon one. I actually have to go in. Only the wisps knew the way forward. To restore what had been lost. Okay. Wait. I don't know if I'm in or out. Okay, now I'm inside. Wait, now I'm outside. No, now I'm outside. Okay. Now I'm inside. Windtorn ruins. Ooh. Across many lands it is always the same. I can't read. For every spirit tree a light, and for every light a tree. Always existing in balance, the light alone is nothing without its vessel. Okay. Oop. pots to break. Oh yeah. Digging. Talking time again. But while light is eternal, no tree can last forever. When the willow grew old and her branches barren, she could no longer care for her light. It shattered and we became mere wisps of what once was. Ooh. Break the jars, pull the switch. Okay. Going down. The music. Another mural. All those children, the spirits of Nuin, suffered in the decay. I was buried in darkness and ruin. Spirits were no more and all seemed lost. Okay. Then I came along. I was foretold that hope would come. Hope would open our eyes to see through the darkness. Hope would return the memory of what was forgotten and bring us strength when we were weak. That's how the world heals. That is how the cycle continues. There are five wisps. Whoosh. World builders knew that all things broken could be pieced back together. Here they protected the most fragile wisp, the heart of the forest. We sense its presence nearby, Ori. The light will be whole once more. Ooh. Whole light. Checkpoint, save point. Okay. Wait. Which way do I go? Has to be something over here then. That I missed. Oh. No? Oh, pop that open. Pop that pus bubble. Oops. I didn't even know I had four already. I've just been playing the game. With the spirit wheels passing, my light faltered. Okay. Now I am whole once more. It's the golden snitch. I am sincere. The willow awaits us, Ori. We must go. I'm gonna get hit up with a boss fight on the way out, probably. Only way there is. Speak of the devil. Chase me. I need my traditional chase scene sequence. very fun though. Fuck, I messed up. I was like, am I gonna beat it on the first try for once? Nope. Never. Guess it's kinda hard when you don't know what's coming. That's the part I messed up on. Oh, sickening. Hey there, chocolate. Hi, lady. Oh, fuck. Tardy to the one-person party. Oh, I messed up. Wait, no, I didn't. No wonder you didn't talk. How's it going, Joan? Fine. You? Been talking to myself. I got the last move, though. See me doing it now. Achievement. Quicksand. And I got the last wisp, apparently. Tired, bro. I'm not allowed to be tired. But yeah, there it is, Ori the Willow, Mother of Light. Only the Weeping Witch stands in our way. The maximum life energy have increased. Nice. Oh, I missed one down here. Let's go get it. Oh fuck, here he comes. Bless you, thanks. Oh, return is here. Returns here to the Spirit Willow, okay. When I'm ready. Wait, what? Over here. Got it. Maximum energy has been increased again. I'll go here. Are you tired? Let me see what's over here that I didn't explore. Ooh, because I didn't have the move yet. Freebie. I think I need two more of that still. Aw. Might be a race down there. Looks like. Yep. Oh, I don't want that. Spear trial. What have I been cleaning and shit? So I've been busy, like, doing all these things. Oh, I'm gonna fail this a few times. Wow, this is a long one. gonna have to memorize it. Oh, I lost him. No. Alright, start over. Yeah, shit done. Got a car work. I can make lasagna. I'm just not gonna do this one. There's a thing I could get. Lamau. I'm near the end anyway. A map though. Yep. Oh, I can't go that way. Damn. But now I could go this way with my new move. Fucked him up. Blinded by her past. Trick rejected the warmth she once sought. Okay. I want to go down here first, though. Now that I can. I like that. Anything good? Yeah. Oosh. Now I can get through here. Oh, this is a new area. But this is where I'm supposed to go. Am I gonna get attacked on the elevator? Yep. Oh, that's a new one. Oh, they weigh it down. It doesn't go up when it's too much weight. This one's got a shield. Where's that flash move? Flash. Need to heal. BRB, alright. Yoosh. I'm out. Oh, nice. Wait. Does this work anymore? I don't want to be down here. I guess I have to go through here. Back. Wow. So it's the portal's level. Ouch. And explosions. It's this way then. New move. Unlocked all abilities. Achievement. Tools of the trade. One tomorrow. Yep. Launch. Hold L. Okay. Where is it? There. I had this ability in Hollow Knight at the end of the game, too. Oh, it wasn't like that, though. Gorge Orb. That's what she said. I see how it works. Ouch. Okay. Dead end. Back where I came from. To heal badly. Nice. Now, where do I go? Back out, I guess. Oh, I see. Platforming. Time this one. Nice. Like DMX song, dead end, dead end, dead end. I don't know that one. Or maybe I do if I heard it. Oh, there's a wall there. Okay. That I need to cling to recharge. My jumps. Oh, I didn't know that was in the foreground. Blocking my jump. You do. Maybe. Colors. Just checking. Don't crash. Okay, good. As the end drew near, all paths led to the spirit willow. Willow's End. This looks endgamey. Optional. Are these bashable? Must be. I don't have the timing. Yeah, and I don't mean Marvel Endgame. Well, I want that. Okay, and the purple's in the way. I need to go through a portal. Uh-oh. Okay, it's fine. What's this way? More stuff. All the abilities I learned throughout the game. Oh, I shouldn't have used that. Wait, I'm fine. The big pus bubble, I guess. Here, begin running downstairs. Okay. Oh, get in there. Okay, I went up there already. Nope. Thought it would be grappling. But it's this. And I can bash off of it. Let me see what's up there first. Wow. Thank you.
Gorlicka War. Okay. Can he make it? Yes. Fuck. Okay. Jeez. Heal me, please. Now I could go up here and hit this pulse bubble. Looks like a no. Alright, I guess I'll keep doing it then. Where else do I go? No idea. Oh, that's new. I fucked up. Back and check. All right, I'm gonna kill myself. I thought I was supposed to kill that thing, but maybe I just need to bounce off of it.
Owie.
My percentage? I'd have to quit to the main menu, I think. My percentage in this area, though, is 33. My percentage didn't be that great anyway, because I didn't go back and clean up all the past areas. Really, I'm missing a lot of stuff. Okay, I got a warp point. So I can leave and come back. Real quick, there's a map over here though. Maybe I'll buy that first. Here we are under the roots of the great willow that once gave life to this land. Just in an Ori, I didn't realize the decay had cut up the very hard area. Oh, okay, I see, never mind. Yep. Hawk was right to be worried. Okay, the search engine, this one's on me. Ooh, free map. To the uptown if I can find it in this mess. Here it is. Oh, it needs 8. I thought it needed 6. So I need 8 for that one and then 10 for the next one. Which I probably won't do. I could finally go through here. Get that. Buy some upgrades. Wait. Wow. I don't know which ones I have equipped. Let me see. This one. So I'll upgrade this twice, take 30% less damage, and upgrade this, increase damage. Oh wait, it also increases damage taken. I don't like that part. Alright, bye. I'll go to the other upgrading guy. The monkey man. Oops. It's over here. Tap to pause the spirit star's flight. I don't use any of those. Never mind. Now I can take that shortcut. Thank you for your patronage, BB. Yep. 3,000, 4,000. I'm too poor. Just like in real. I have a new seed though for this guy. I'm only missing one seed. Let's get started. I was worried this garden could never compare to the one I left behind, but seeing your Sella flowers prosper here, I knew that I was wrong. Goodbye. Tempted to go to old areas. And get more upgrades. Nope. 4,000. That reminds me, I got a block tomorrow. Hopefully nobody orders. And I get the freeze. Confusing. Oh, I just went backwards. I'm just gonna warp back up rather than jump. Anything over here? No. That was weird. Oh, I see where I go. No. Oh. See the difficulty levels? Okay, there's a thing this way. Perhaps. I probably come here when I finish it. Okay, resist us, Ori. The way to Spirit Will is blocked. have to hit all these little things first. Yeah, scary like. Trying to get under it. There we go. I should have healed first. I have half of a health piece left. Barely made it. I'm fine though. Just was thinking something might happen. But it's safe, luckily. Nice job, dude. Thanks. Oh. Thought there'd be a quick, nice way back, but I guess not. Okay. I missed one down here. This side. Oh. Can I break this? Yes. To see if I'd go any faster, like portal. At least I got that. Just want to land so I could heal. Need to get this open somehow. Skawi. Scary. It was worth a shot. I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Oh, I know. Wow. Okay. Then, like that. Smart. BRBs again, brother bear. Okay. Alright, another one down. Damn. I have to go back up.
Does this go? Oh yeah, it doesn't go off. Keep going on that one now, BRB. Alright. At least I got up pretty easily this time. I could go up here, I think. Yeah, there's one up here. Ouch. So many times, but I made it at least. Okay. Straight back down. Nice. Okay, three more on this side. 78%. That wasn't cool. Oh, he throws too. Music intensifies, open this check, shortcut. Wish it was a checkpoint. Okay. Not ready. Ouch. Oh. I hit the pus though. Get it. I don't know how I may pull that off. That's all I got. Oh, you know I'm getting that Gorlek ore. Fuck. I shouldn't have done it. Okay. Oh, there's health here at least. Okay, made it. That was probably the hardest one. Okay. Like, it actually shows where the portals go, if you look closely. Fuck, where am I? Okay. Chill here for a second and then go. Just eat the hit. Ah, fuck. There we go. Get in there. 94%, one more. One more, dude. Sloppy but effective. Okay. Gotta go up, then left. Left. Fuck. Oh. Got no recharge. No mana. There we go. Health. Beeps. Wait, good going on? Oh. I'm heading out. All right. Night. Boss fight. Or something. Gord Knightsies, have fun. All right. Thanks. You too. Not even half beaten him. There you go. Hit him one time there. Getting there. Achievement: defeated the Willowstone. 5D.
That was the last one.
Get me out of here. Old lady over here. Going to sleep already. Game saved.
It's just those two little things that I didn't get. I don't care.
I don't care anymore.
We made it, Ori, the spirit willow. The light will be restored to the land, and damage will be undone. But not before a boss fight. Right?
I did that. Beautiful.
Heal point was broken. Seer is now reborn. See their memories gathered to my branches, how the spirits have longed for this day. If only I could carry this light once more. My time has come and gone. A new age must begin. My child, I give the light to you, though to bear it you must grow. One life you must now leave behind, to save the lives of all. Join now with Seer, embrace the light. Care for this land as I once did. Prettiest Unity game of all time. I just remembered, whatever happened to Axiom Verge 2? The next Metroidvania on my radar.
Oh no!
Of course.
Crunched it. Run.
Oh, this is it.
Got shockwaves. Laser beams. Okay.
That's probably my chance to attack him when he puts his face down. Yep. tape that move. Where's he going? The music. Should I run? Track. All right, we're fighting again. Facing the wrong way there. This boss fight's pretty nice though. Feeling like there's gonna be a second part. Oh, it doesn't let me hit him anymore. I'm better off just dodging them on the ground. Oh. Okay. Dude. What? Okay. I was scared how far back they're gonna put me. That part just came out of nowhere. Oh, I can't go too high. I can't even see where I am. Where am I? Oh, I was up in the clouds. Fuck. Yeah, they knew they had to put a checkpoint on that part. I don't know about a second part. This last part is pretty intense. Supposed to dodge him, hit him, stay in the air. Oh, I just got him. No, I had it that time, dude. I just needed the one hit. If you go too high, you take damage in that red smoke. Hope I get lucky. Every time I aim at him, he moves. Like, immediately. Got him. Defeated Shriek. Just have to go in for the kill. We shall always remember the night. It was a good night. When hope faltered. Some chose to remain in darkness. This Shriek? Wonder if they'll make a third now. And again, I didn't think there'd be a second, so maybe. When will that be, like, 2025? I think the first one was 2015. Whatever happened to Psychonauts 2? You're waiting. Those his parents? RIP.
Could have a nice 1 a.m. meal after this. Get up. Tired. All right, I'm controlling now. Memories. Oh, so sad. I wonder if there's optional bosses in this game to find. Maybe like at least one. Oof. Is this gonna be like a Senzu bean for me? This time, Ori. Hug it out. Wow, he has a whole wing. Maybe he'll come back Groot style. I embrace the light. When my name was Ori. He was narrating the game all along. And seek. Tree got big.
That's the will of the wisps. How life began in here.
So far until Friday, I got 81%. I probably could 100% it if I was dedicated enough, but I'm not right now. On to the next thing. Anyways, I'm done for the night. I just wanted to make sure I beat that before Friday, and I did. Alright, good night. Probably stream tomorrow night, aka today night. See ya.